There you go.
Stage. And camel milk, grade of tuberculosis, can be cured.
Of a bicycle built for two.
Hi, Paramount Tom. What do you think of it so far? We're here on the edge of a great lake here in Udaipur in India. This lake was originally built back in the 12th century.
Thank you.
Marigold Hotel. Thank you.
One in a million, girl, them look good. Them look good like city from Bollywood. As we dance for the rhythm and right, everybody them a move inside. Everybody them a feeling the vibe. Bango nights. Bango nights. Jump check out and I move your body. As we dance for the rhythm and right, everybody them a feeling the vibe. Jump check out in a brand new style. Jump check out and I move your body. One in a million, girl, them look good. Them look good like city from Bollywood. As we dance for the rhythm and right, everybody just feeling nice. Everybody just feeling the vibe. In Bango nights.
Check out and I move your body. That I caught your fish.
You can go, don't we go to the side? Go to the side, only stand in the middle.
Lucky you.
You'll need to get him washed off.
It's moving, please stand.
For fuck's sake, man. Well, they're going to lower the rocks in. I tell you what, they're pulling the anchor up and we're going to sail away. Silver things, yeah. They're not as big as I thought, but
sardines.
You caught some fish.
Still half expecting to see an aged Japanese peering out of the ocean.
Because they're going to shoot us away. You're in the shot.
You're in the wedding
photo. Yeah. Sorry? It's not working. That's working.
Show it again, Tom.
I'm a celebrity, get me out of here.
No.
10 more years. 10 more years.
You caught drinking and smoking, that's it.
Come out.
Oh, it's a great life on the buses. There's nothing like it, you'll agree. Just take a ride upon the buses, because there's plenty you can see. It's a great life on the buses. There is no better place to meet.
Come on, man.
So why not take a look around you? No need to leave your seat.
On that.
Oh, it's a great life on the buses. No matter what the time of day.
I think he knew me.
He said, Tom.
There's a banana, a plantain.
Yeah, you've got to make sure the banana's not plantain.
What?
Thank you.
I'll leave it.